Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
So, a couple months ago, we were up
hey.
The creek and...
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yes, Izzo. Here.
And that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schism, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right on the challenge.
Yeah, sure. What did I say? They're down! Here they are. Murderers and drifters and raiders. Got it. Finally. Jesus. I need these.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro.
Let me get you out of there. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah. I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Come here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed, let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, ride in the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
Yeah. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Come on.
done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Fuel can. Should be it.
I got a use for you.
Won't be needing this. What's this?
last. Drink and blow.
Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics.
Thank you.
Faze will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky?
This is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
It's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Skizzo were heading up here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Skizzo. Skizzo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. Now you're calling me Skizzo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Skizzo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for me. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Who's it?
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to...
Hey.
Deke. I worked at the Humane
What's been
Society,
keeping you away so long?
Had a small office. And
hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
It would show up eventually. One of the guys brought in a sick collie. It's a beautiful dog. But I told him to take it to our vet. We couldn't let her...